get out of this trench, but it'll make for a tree line about a quarter mile out. You don't listen to no sergeant, you don't listen to no officers, only me. You understand that? When I tell you to go, you go fast and you stay close to me. All right, you got a full load?
Yeah.
Half cock safe, full cock fire. Ain't no different shooting a bird or a deer, Daniel. No different than that. Right? All right. Shut up. Move.
Right
here,
50 yards out. That's where we head.
Ready?
Go, go, go! Stay behind me.
You all right? Huh? You all right?
Make a way for that tree line. All right? Find some shelter and hide out. You right?
All right, let's go. Stay low.
Hey! Ho, ho! Down, boy, down.
Down, down.
Who you with?
Mississippi 5th. F Company. We all that's left.
All right. You with us now. We're making for that ridge over to the right.
Uh-huh.
So fix bayonets! Fix your bayonet, boy.
Yeah, I got it. Here. Fix!
All right. You ready? Ready? All right. On my command. Ready? Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 boy, move!
Ho, 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 Daniel.
Go,
Daniel.
Move!
Ho!
Oh!
Ah!
I got you, boy. It's gonna be all right. It's all right.
It hurts.
I know it hurts. Right? Just hold on to me tight. Hold on to me.
Am I gonna die?
Oh, you're gonna die. I'm gonna fix you.
I can't even get to
it.
Hurts.
I got you. All right. We'll get you a doctor. Gonna get you a doctor. Hang on.
Can I have some water?
Shouldn't say it. Shouldn't say it.
I'm just so thirsty. Why am I so thirsty?
Love God, don't you, Daniel? Yes. Yeah.
Scared.
I know you. But you love God, and God loves you. You understand? Jesus loves you. You're not dying.
It ain't just for us. Black, white, rich, poor. This fight is for everybody.
They've got 250 men.
They're deserters, poor farmers.
Who don't have much to lose.
Mr. Moses, what are you?
Free man, Captain.
Sure, yeah.
Just hang him.
See anything?
You won't miss this.
From this day forward, we declare the land to be a free state of Jones.
For our children. And their children's children. These men are here to vote. They mind dying a whole lot less than you do.
They pulled all of Jones, Jasper, Perry, and half of Smith counties.
How is that even possible?